I'm Rick Harrison, and this is my pawn shop.
Well, hello to all those sexy people out there. I guess I'll just get straight with this. I haven't played Dying Light in a long ass time. Last time I played, it'd be over a month ago. I'll display the date on screen around this time, because I don't have a clue when it was. But yes, let's see if I suck ass or not. I can't even read the controls. I see my sensitivities up.
It's going down. I'm yelling timber. You better move. You better.
I can't remember too much shit.
Hear that? The bomb on your ankle just activated. Let's see if you can get to the band.
This sensitivity's too high. God damn. Airball. Shitty timer.
Go and take your prize.
And that's the way, I like it.
I suppose you got this.
Oh yeah, the viral pictures are next. Shit, how have you changed flippers? God damn, god damn it.
Move, bitch, get out the way. Get out the way, bitch, get out the way.
I'll explode.
I don't like my sensitivity up there. This is just weird. I'm not used to it anymore. If I only had a warrior's spine on us, I could jack off to that. Oh, I need arrows. Come on, game. Fuck me. Oh shit. Shit knew it was coming.
Didn't think the game was over, did you?
Guess death is better than rape.
Started.
Virals, that's it. Bitch, get the fuck out. Don't kill me. Ooh, two. Fuck guy. I'm rolling on the ground. They're always afraid of whites. Fuck you. Fuck your tongue. I got another blacky chain. Oh shit, I forgot about that. I forgot about that. Get off my hands.
Oh hell no!
Break a leg. Some good stuff. You're making some shitty time. He's haven't died yet. Oh fuck, damn, that thing's coming to my mind. All this shit's coming to my mind now. Fucking arrows, I want some fucking arrows. Oh, thank you. Shit, how did I used to do this? I used to make it to the number of people in that pack. Slap it like a bitch's ass. I think it was three. So I don't kill myself. Damn it. Oh yeah, it's not how you jump. Fuck it. Sensitivity, man. Oh, bruh. I outdid myself this time. Get the fuck, come on. God damn, little shit.
This is no good for the weak or the sluggish.
Come on, little prick. Fuck enemies.
Bravo, you show promise, but I'm not done yet.
Shit, I should've known my sensitivity was up. Should've changed that before I got in. private boat. Oh, it's too late. So if I can make it through without dying, there any fetus. Muscle Man. That one's the Grim Reaper. For remembering this shit. Warrior would be so proud, God bless his soul.
Whatever you do, don't fall down! That would break my fucking heart!
Oh shit. Quite ballsy. Some back cracker or something's dealing with the wrong man. Look at them eyes. Oh fuck. Why did I pick that up? Shit. Alright. Should grab the tear first. Back here, little cocksucker. Fuck you. Nice. Christ, they came to me.
Fuck yeah!
Bombs, I think. Ooh. Sick my ass, man.
You
need
to beat us. You cannot slow down. You must run as you've never run before.
Triggered the demolisher hits me with a rock. That was always a bitch. Yeah, you can do parkour. Get there and make that. Ouch. God damn it. Make the goddamn mic. Chris, I pulled my ear.
Yeah, this should.
Otherwise, you will die. Shit, heard some broad. It's too late now. I think it's right here. Crisis like sex, you never forget. I'm just fucking with you, of course. The closest thing I've had to sex was by myself. Speaking of which, I blew a little fuck on here. Second one today, and I sweated my ass. So I held the collar of my shirt, around my neck sweat, or was wet from the sweat. Fuck, I forgot this one. Finally, I fucked up one more. Got me shaking like a dog taking a shit in the willing, so I don't want to get knocked off. Or knocked up. That hurt to get raped by one of those. That looked like a horse dick. Have you ever seen a horse porn? You probably just left, but it's quite rich. Snowflake leaks out of there. First time, this bitch right here in the elevator is what stood in my way every time. But now I'm gonna let you know to keep lifting this section quite far. I just run circles and slap the bitches on by. There's one.
Bitch. It's a bit of all or something.
Now it's time to introduce you people to this glitch that happens with my Bozak Horde, usually on a solo. Let's see what happens. It will open before anyone will have it for a long ass time. I'll probably trim this out to watch the timer up top. See how much it moves.
2 hours later.
Never mind. It actually went rather fast than usually goes. And yeah, I'm not sure there's an elevator door behind an elevator door. I wish they'd fix that. Next to that, I've been playing this one time to find the undown of the Bozak Horde and have them. I don't know if I'll take the rewards away or not, such as crossbow and mask and shit. We won't be too hard on the back.
To us that you know how to run.
I always wanted to build this in Minecraft. I still have a hard set into it. Not technically we play it more like not all redstone now, but redstone is pretty good, so I think it looks badass. Try to go into great detail. I'd like to have it on PC so I can go in some god mode shit and explore the actual stadium itself. Nice gun.
Faster.
That way I can get pictures and shit up to the stadium. Okay, I remember that was a death trap. I guess I'm making better time than what I thought I'd be. Get rid of that shit. I'd like to have one free slot for this.
Kill them all before the time ends. Reanimate all of them or you will die.
Oh yeah, you have to click the... I guess it's the card, not the... Shit, let's go. So there's some death to do too, so I have to put it on. Fuck, it feels so weird.
Stupid, ignorant, son of a bitch, dumb bastard!
Oh, fuck. I'm gonna throw one of these things down. Chef got a lockpick.
Remember, your life is at stake here.
Fuck, there's one right behind. I don't know how to do that. New Year. Actually, I think if I recall, they can't come in here. At least for me, that's how it works. I know there's like a glitch or it's made like that. Okay, I'm gonna see if I can try and kick this ass. So if I remember how to do that. I tell him quietly, please, let me do all the work.
Okay.
2 seconds later, fucking every gas barrel's down there. I said they're bitch, they said they just do the work.
Wow, you see, oh fuck.
I remember this was a hard trial one time for me. Back in my early days. I think it's bombs. Or is it right? Actually, it might be a running challenge. Yeah, I think it is a running challenge. I think. Okay, it is. So I'm gonna feel like a real dumbass, so I gotta rewatch this so you can't hear me. I saw this bullshit how this makes you hit you when you're inside of this.
God damn.
Come on, try harder. No risk, no reward.
Boulders? Question mark? Yeah, and then it's last try.
Yeah.
damage. Sweet one.
We will see you transform from man into monster. Transform and into Bozak. We must see more blood on the field.
Okay, how do I use something else?
Must kill them all now. Hear me? Kill them all.
This is pretty fast, but I'm just saying,
do you understand? I'll fight.
Hardest thing I've probably ever done in the Bozak Horde is getting the electric arrows. That's the biggest boost I've ever had. I think that's the one where you have to kill 10 vitals. Remember, I couldn't get my arrows. That was my problem.
It's alright. You can buy it and save it more time. If you can make it through the gates.
So you should take two pretty shots. See that time. Takes some minutes. For first time in however long, and I remember the trolls, I'll take it.
Make my clip and bust them lip. Woman, you're nice and energetic. Big ship on the ocean is a big Titanic. Whoa! I like to move it, move it. He like to move it, move it. She like to move it.